stop being mad at me for wanting a different future.
It's not your future if you're pretending to be someone else.
Sam! Samantha?
I know you were always too afraid to tell anyone about us. I know that. There's not much of a future in Shady Side with a lesbo.
Trust me. Like I've known you all your life.
I'm sorry. When I went to Sunnyvale, I ran away from you. She really... this reminder.
This is wrong.
Does it feel wrong? I was scared of this. Of us. Me.
Not to see you anymore.
Not to see me.
She suspects us, Sarah.
I know I always give you shit for, like, pretending you're someone you're not, but it's not really easy for me to, you know, be like us, either.
You're completely mad. No. I'm just not afraid with you.
They'll hang us, Sarah. We'll let them hang us then. I was not alive before now anyway. When you left, I saw it all. My whole future, my whole life in Shadyside. A night shift, a day shift, and a million empty beer cans. Just like my dad. No way out. Another chance with you, and I'm not gonna lose you again.
Confess your sins,
because you and we are the way out.
I can't let her die. I love her.
I confess.
No. No.
When this is over, we will leave this place. We will go far away and kiss the broad daylight. You make me feel like me.